today is the endurance event, so 12 laps round, taking 12 more laps. But unfortunately, we're having some issues with our car, so we haven't been able to get out there yet. We actually have a generator problem. We had to drop a whole subframe out of our car. We're going to switch the generator, but it takes a while to get everything disconnected and back in the car. There's probably a group of 12 or 13 that have been working the year, and then we always get people come and go when they have some time, so probably total number of people work on the car around 20. Some of the kids working on the car are getting credit for it, some are just doing it for fun. We have some master's students working on it. It really depends on the involvement, but some people will get credit for it. We rely heavily on volunteers, our stuff, so we try to keep it as fun as possible and make people want to come out, want to spend time on the car. We wouldn't get the car done if we didn't have a good group of people that were willing to give whatever time they had. Yeah, it's been fun. We had some pretty hefty goals for ourselves, and aside from this little breakdown, I think we did really well. We're all really proud of the car.